friends of 3D Printing Boys. Happy to have you with us. Did you also experience sometimes issues during printing? There are a few hints we would like to share about most common issues we were facing and how to fix these. A dirty or oily plate is the primary cause of print failures, like warping and poor adhesion. Even fingerprints can leave oils that negatively impact a print's first layer. If that happens, the whole print might fail. Frequent cleaning is recommended. We use standard dishwashing liquid. You should create a routine how often you clean. Clean with hot water and then the plate is ready to use again. Proper storage is also important. When filament is not used, store it either in airtight containers or like we do in these vacuum bags where we take out the air and with that the moisture. In our AMS segment, we have silica gel installed. The color is changing from orange to purple or black when too much moisture is contained. See the link to the storage boxes. If the color has changed, then it is time to replace these against fresh silica. If you have reusable ones, you could dry in the oven. We try 90 minutes at 110 degrees centigrade / 220 Fahrenheit, which worked quite good. See the results. Change containers every 2 months. Leave us a thumbs up and subscribe if you like this video. Do not miss our next video coming up on Friday from 3D Printing Boys.